What's up, guys? You know what it is. It's a great day for fitness. This is day number 8 in my bigger chest in 42 days. And today we're going to be doing some assisted dips. And if you guys ain't got one of these machines at your gym, then, you know, use what you got and double up on the bench dips or do the regular pull-up dips. And as you know, if you've been keeping with the program, we always want to put those handles in the outside position and we want to lean forward. That way we maximizing the chest and not the triceps and the delts. So I like to put the weight stack at the bottom and progress my way up the stack until I fatigue, and then I just call it a day, you know. Since this is a self-assisted, you know, we're getting a little bit of help. I just like to keep working until I get a good pump and I fatigue, and then, you know, I just call it a workout. So, enough talking about it. Let's be about it, guys. Let's get to work. And remember, guys, the farther you live, the farther you lean over, the more of that pectus major sternal you're gonna be hitting, which is the medius part of your chest. So that's what we're aiming for. try to let y'all see as many angles as I can. We really raw today. There ain't no edit on this, so this is what it is. Come up a little bit. Sorry about that, guy. Let's try and get this angle on here. And remember, guys, keep those elbows out to the side. You don't want those elbows going behind this one, going out to the side. Set, guys, and then we'll call that a wrap. You know, I just like to go about 10 minutes. You know, I'm taking a whole lot. I ain't been keeping track of the reps, but I'm feeling nice and pumped, so you know, I mean, we're gonna save something for tomorrow. Guys, it's a wrap. See that chest nice and tight. And it don't take a lot of time when you're working, you know. And I hope you guys like this. I hope this helps somebody, motivates somebody. And man, it's a great day for fitness. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. I can't wait. Till next time, it's Hardcore Hoy. Peace.